We're here with the 100 Vampire Baby Challenge. And I've already got them all queued up, ready to go. And she's hungry. So let's stop her from getting up. Hungry tot. Hungry tot. Let's see. Open. Try and have you eat this. Alright. Try and ignore my cat over there clawing stuff. But anyways. Yeah, I'm talking about you, sweetheart. Anyway, so I think she just got her. Stop chatting and go eat. And I think he just got his. He needed the social skills, so that's what Bill did, to be honest. I thought it was talking about. Yeah, just come here. And our tot still. Okay, she did it. What is it now, Todd? Go to sleep then. Stop what you're doing. Go to sleep. Why are you climbing the stairs? Why is she not? Okay, there she goes. But now you gotta go all the way downstairs. Well, one thing is for sure. Let me see about your skills. I might get you up already. I got either 3 skills to level 5 or all skills to level 3. She's almost got all skills to level 3. We just need movement up a little higher. And then she'll be good to go. What about him? Okay, fine. You want to do that one? Do it then. Let's see. We need to have her go here for one thing. She's just like and I think I mean look I don't want to tell you very long but I do think we need to call Caleb for some training. So let's just go and call. Caleb. Why do I not see Caleb anywhere? Purchase vampire tombs. Ultimate one. Let's see, let's talk. Oh, we got it, yay! Okay, you can stop now. She's gonna age up. And her, let's see. What is she? So they're not, but the two, ooh, we're gonna have 3 teens. I mean, we're gonna have 3 teens, and let's see about the top. Let's see about the top. We need to work on. Potty. And a imagination. So, let's do potty first because it's like the hardest. I don't really care too much, but I will try. Ask for potty help. Let's ask him. Or her, or whatever. I just keep going to potty. Alright, there we go. And then what are you doing? You're already ready. Wait a minute, no, she's leaving because she's gonna be A. So we're gonna end up with two teams. Okay, I'm good with that. Change your diaper. Okay. Let's see. Let me let you get out of the way. Well, get out of the way, I can fix it. I can't fix it if you won't get out of the way. Child, you can't solve the problem for me. At least you could, but you can't. So, please get out of the way and let your mom do it. Thank you. Potty. Yay! You need to go level 3 potty already. Now what are we working on thinking? Cool. Why did you not fix the sound? I am more toasted. Super efficient baby care. Let's do that. You know what? I Okay, let me. Get him over here playing. Something to get him out of the way. And let's see. She needs to. She prevents him baby care of that child. And then we will go check our toddler because our toddler is sad for whatever reason. Needs a bath, okay. Let me see. Give bath to her, ew. Never mind, you can't. Never mind, you have to get to school. Soon. He's almost got it. Hey, just come on. Okay, you're hungry. We're gonna close out the study for now. Go eat that. And then your mom's gonna get on the. Where is the. The heck are our bills that cheap? I don't understand, like $1, how is that even possible? Okay, whatever. Check on the toddler. And it's just happening again. I don't understand. They won't freaking eat. Like, they eat, but nothing happens unless you get the high chair. Did they do something in the update? Dad, where are you going? Hold on. Let me just get your mom to grab you. Thank you. Okay, so we're getting her and feeding her. This is gonna be pain in the butt to deal with if this is the only way we can feed them. Because they don't even want to eat with that. There we go. She's eating something at least. And pick her up. You have a bath. You need a bath, but I'm trying to get your mom to give you one. And let's see what our toddler, how our toddler is. All right, we have grades. Let's see who is aging up. She is a grade A. So it's her. What's she aged up and let's randomize her trait there, and she got lazy. Good thing that was on young adult, because yeah. That would not have been fun to deal with. Let's try and let's just have her add back the birthday candles really quickly before someone see what happened. Okay. He's grade A at least. More choices. Blow out candles. Not real sure what happened to this one because she had everything. This one, I'm just shutting my eyes and clicking because yeah. Alright, now let's have him run back and put and birthday candles. So as always, remember, honesty is the key to being happy. Talk to you guys later. Like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff.